form this season. Interrupted slightly by a knee injury.
That's a nice
couple
record
of matches. He's great from this spot. And he, after North Melbourne, miss at the other end. Get the first one on the ball. Men to him, taken by Anderson. Good tackle by Neil. Great pick up Turner. He's got McDonald on short. He was looking for him. Daniel Pearce, a spoil. Knocked it down. And kicking around the body is Mason Wood. And the Kangaroos have got their first goal. Pearce, a big bump. But North Melbourne do ever so well. Jamont over the top. And they can go inside 50 again. Wait, changing his mind once, twice, three times, looking into the pocket. Lovely oh, kick. Order. Even better spoil by Hanlon.
That is great defence.
A brilliant spoil. Yeah.
The ability just to get the closing speed and fist in, that's great play from both players.
Taken now by Ballantyne, who chips it over the top. Looking for Brennan. Cox, who's able to reel it in, no. Still got numbers on. Back to Brayshaw, who shanked the kick, but he just had enough on it. They did it the hard way, Fremantle, but they get the goal and hit the front.
They never used to do it. There was a respect for your opposition, which has gone out the window these days.
Great tackle by Fife in the middle, and he wins a free kick for his side. Now to McDonald, who arches the back, gets rid of Ryan, looks inside 50 towards Brown. It's a terrible kick in his direction. He used the body pretty well. Still going, Ben Brown from the pocket, dribbles it goalward, and Simpkin will finish it off.
And somehow Ben Brown's his good form continues on, keeps his feet, clever little dribble.
He'd be a bit flat on Simpkin, I reckon, because that would have been so. Look at this, his ability to hold his feet, keep the ball in front, he's up against two. Look at the dribble goal was back, I'm not sure what some others say. The issue for Fremantle is that North Melbourne are now right back in this game on the scoreboard. They've been unbelievable most of the day in terms of.
And Turner finds a way through the traffic and is able to kick the goal. Slapping it towards Chera. Good handle in ball to Cox. And now Langdon with a bit of run. Lowers the eyes. Beautiful kick, and David Mundy will be in range this time. As we start to approach half-time, Kangaroos by 6 points before the kick.
Doesn't
Mundy
move.
Makes no mistake. Scores level at Optus Stadium. And he sends it back towards a hot spot. Brennan Cox hands to it. Not the second bite. Ballantyne fed it out. Heard the voice of McCarthy. What a start for Fremantle.
It would, but they've been in control of the game, Fremantle. It's been a funny game. The Kangaroos have got the ball forward quickly.
An opportunity here for Jared Waite. He accepts and bangs through the goal. Just lay it up towards the top of the square. Brown looking for body contact. He's too tall. Down there, Ben Brown. He's struggled to get opportunities this afternoon, but that is a big contested mark at a crucial part of the game.
Gets a little sharp and 1, 2, 3. Full extension, almost impossible to defend.
Ben Brown. His trademark long run. In on goal. The Coleman medal leader. He gets the goal. The Kangaroos just get a little break in this third two. Sends a high ball up towards Brown. Handling hands on it. Out the back, Attlee is quick. He's scooting away from them. And out the back is Jared Waite. And the Kangaroos get the first one of the final quarter.
Fancy him to hit the target if he's kicking out from full back. But at the big ones, Pab, what do you reckon?
I don't know if he's got the distance.
Hasn't kicked a goal this season, Michael Johnson. From 50, strikes it nicely, strikes it sweetly. Huge goal for the Dockers. Michael Johnson won't be happy with his teammate Walters after he was canted into it. The ball now out on the wing, and away goes Hartung with some run. Turner is back out there, he's run down. Great tackle and chase by Ed Langdon. Bouncing ball on the 50. Fife with strength, had Walters in support, put it in his path. The top rope towards goal. The second time, Michael Walters. Fremantle with the momentum in this final turn. His run blocked, it spills to Waite in the pocket. Attlee's been in everything in this final turn, and he might set up another one. Goldstein in game number 200. The big ruckman in his milestone match kicks a great goal.
And he's kicked a goal in his 200th, which at that stage was the sealer.
That'll do it. Well done to North Melbourne. A big victory.
Huge.
On the road. And one of the real surprise packets of this season. Their form continues to build.